at these. They're so cute. Okay, so now we just need to wait for them to cool. This is almond bark, not melting chocolates. Just feel like it's easier. Now, the trick with almond bark is that you have to put it in at defrost in your microwave, and then it gets it so good. Okay, so we're gonna put these in the freezer, let them cool, and then it's gonna be incredible. Incredible. Okay, so we just pick this up and we put it straight into the freezer. Find a good spot and say bye-bye. Okay, it's all frozen. Okay, perfect. So we take this out, set it on our counter. Look at how great each of these look. Now you're gonna say, Kate, how are we planning on getting those out of that cookie cutter? I'll show ya.